Hello everybody to another WWE 2K24 news video. We have the first trailer for WWE 2K24, and we will be breaking it down, reading the description that like 2K gave to us about like all the modes and all that. So we're gonna get into it. I'm gonna let you guys watch the trailer first, and then I'll break it down real quick. Here we go.
Cody Rhodes suffered a nightmare tonight.
I think this is how my story ends.
Roman Reigns has done it again.
This is the story of legacy.
Look at the power of Bel Air.
I got the EST story.
And it might be. Straight at the women.
I'll rip the pages out of your story.
The irresistible force meeting the immovable object.
My story started at the very beginning, brother.
My story's full of ass whoopings.
Austin, doing what he does best.
I'll end your story.
No!
This story's not finished.
Rated T for teen.
So first thing we're gonna go over really quick is let's slow this down to 0.5. So we're gonna go, all of this is just like WrestleMania footage. Let me mute that. We have probably in the showcase, Roman Reigns retaining, I mean, at WrestleMania 39. Right here, and then we have another WrestleMania 39 match, which leads me to believe that we might be getting more than one match for each WrestleMania, or like certain WrestleManias, because there's no way they're just gonna skip over WrestleManias. They're gonna do all of them, so I don't know, like some of them are gonna have two, I don't know. And then, okay, she's power slamming Asuka in the WrestleMania 39 arena, and we have confirmation that we have real refs. I'm gonna be honest, I've seen this ref before. I do not know her name, but I know she's real. And I'll go over, I already read the article already, so I'll tell you about that when we get to it, but yeah. And then right here, once again at WrestleMania 39, we have Rhea Ripley just doing a stomp and then holding up her title at WrestleMania 39. And then we have Andre the Giant and Hulk Hogan at WrestleMania 3, where Hulk Hogan did the powerbomb to Andre the Giant. And we have the horrible, this one is not that horrible, but like it's like AI faces they did for this. Like, I'm gonna be honest, if I seen this and it got leaked, I would not think it was real, because this looks so bad, what's about to come up, Stone Cold. But yeah, we got him his finisher to Andre the Giant. We have Stone Cold walking down to the arena and then beating up Bret Hart at WrestleMania and doing a suplex and a chair shot. We have The Undertaker choke slamming Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 25, and then I think that is right here. Yeah, right here we have, yeah, that's in game. I'm pretty sure we have Hulk Hogan coming down to the arena. We have Stone Cold doing his signature pose. We have Undertaker doing the signature pose. And then we have special guest referee confirmed in WWE 2K24, and Randy Orton as the referee RKOing Solo Sikoa. And we have casket matches confirmed when Undertaker is trying to put Shawn Michaels in the casket. And then we have Rhea Ripley's entrance. And that's it. So we're going to go to the pre-order right now. And we're going to go to the 40 Years of WrestleMania edition. We have, if you pre-order this version, you get a 3 days early access, March 5th, which is the earliest I've seen right now. But Nightmare Family Pack. We have Dusty Rhodes 76 plus his My Faction card, or maybe a different one, because why is not like plus My Faction card on these ones? But you have Stardust. I can't wait to play Stardust, bro. And then we have Undashing Cody Rhodes. I don't know why in this pack we don't have Dashing Cody Rhodes as well. But, yeah. And then we have Superstar Billy Graham. I'm going to say this right now. Don't flame me in the comments. Why is he in the Nightmare Family pack? Like, I think maybe he had, like, a rivalry with Dusty Rhodes or something like that. We have Mattel, Cody Rhodes, Bruce, playable character, and My Faction card. Okay. Yeah. You have the Bruce, Cody Rhodes. Mattel, though. Do we have another action figure for the cover star? And then we have Pharaoh, manager, My Faction card, which is Cody Rhodes' dog, which I thought maybe it would be, like, a cool thing where, like, a dog is ringside, but I just realized it's My Faction. Legit, it just gives you, like, plus, like, 4 submission or some shit. Like, how's a dog a manager, bro? Like, it has to be a I don't know, bro. It's just weird. And, of course, with the Deluxe Edition contents, we have the Season Pass with 5 DLC packs. We have My Rise Mega Boost, Supercharger, Rhea Ripley, My Faction Evo card, Bianca Belair Evo card, Rhea Ripley Alt Attire, Bianca Belair Alt Attire, and then the 40 Years of WrestleMania pack, we get the Showcase Superstar roster unlock, so that means I'm pretty sure every superstar in there. And then we have the WrestleMania 40 arena, which doesn't really make any sense because WrestleMania 40 hasn't happened and the stage reveal hasn't happened either, so that's kind of confusing to me. And these ones right here, I think maybe are like stuff they didn't put in like for a match, and you're just getting in the 40 Years of WrestleMania pack, because it doesn't really make sense, this third one right here. But I'm gonna say right now, Macho Man Randy Savage from WrestleMania 6, his attire, Rey Mysterio, WrestleMania 22, we have Triple H from WrestleMania 30, which doesn't really make sense, because he faced Daniel Bryan, which, as you know, Daniel Bryan is no longer in the company, so it doesn't really make sense. Like, I definitely don't think Daniel Bryan's gonna be in this game, so yeah. Charlotte Flair from WrestleMania 33, Rhea Ripley from WrestleMania 36, and all those people, they have a gold My Faction card, and that is it for this. And then we have the last thing for today. We have the, like, info they gave us. We can skip over this. Yeah, Bianca Belair and Rhea Ripley are the Deluxe Edition covers. Cody Rhodes is standard, and then a whole bunch of legends on the 40 Years of WrestleMania one. And, okay, here we have WWE features, including 2K Showcase of the Immortals, celebrating 40 Years of WrestleMania, 4 new match types. So, it confirms only 4, but, like, we also have ambulance match and special guest referee to my. Yeah, let's go down really quick. Yeah, let's go down. Okay, we have 2K Showcase of the Immortals for 40 years of WrestleMania has captivated millions of fans around the globe as WWE superstars become legends and spectacles and spectacular moments. From Hulk Hogan slamming Andre the Giant to Mr. WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker putting on a match for the ages and many more. Cemented WWE Hall of Famer the grandest stage of them all have drawn earth-shaking roars from 100K in attendance as the biggest icons in WWE made history and left every drop of blood, sweat, and tears in the square circle. 40 years in the making, the WWE 2K24 Showcase of the Immortals puts players in control playing through the most iconic moments in WrestleMania history, set as 2K digresses slingshot text, seamless morphs gameplay into live footage, so it's gonna be the same like it's been for 2 years, and back again for the most impressive WrestleMania video gameplay to date. A host of unlocked lockable content adds challenges and replay value to this historic experience. Okay, we have iconic roster. WWE 2K24 boards a star-studded roster featuring WWE legends including Stone Cold Steve Austin, The Undertaker, and Andre the Giant, alongside current WWE superstars including The American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes, Bianca Belair, John Cena, Rhea Ripley, and Roman Reigns, who, with ultra-realistic graphics. New match types and improvements on existing match types. Players ask in WWE 24, 2K24 delivered with 4 new chaotic match types, special guest referee, ambulance matches, casket, and gauntlet. In addition, the backstage brawl now features 4 playable player support and new interactive environmental elements, including a working elevator, a breakable control room class, and a vending machine with throwable sodas. While the Royal Rumble now offers support for 8 online players and a 30 superstar online match. I'm gonna be honest, realistically, people really wanted that, but like, it's not gonna work. Like, it just has to be there has to be one person whose internet connection is horrible, and it won't work. And let's move on. All of the familiar WWE 2K match types, such as War Games, Extreme Rules, are returning. More details on each new match type will be shared soon. I will cover that. Gameplay upgrades. WWE 2K24 features improvements to the gameplay throughout, including super finishers, which I'm gonna be honest, what the actual hell does that mean? Like, what is a super finisher? And then we have the Trading Blows minigame. Are we playing AEW Fight Forever here with minigames? Like, what is going on here? Top rope dive onto a group of enemies outside the ring. Or opponents. That is so good, bro. I don't know why it's here. We had double title matches, but it's probably going to be better. New paybacks. I like that. And much more new weapon types, including trash cans, guitars, and microphones, plus the additional feature to throw weapons allows people allows players to bring the pain. Also, 7 real WWE refs are featured to add the impressive experience. Okay. Okay, we have MyGM, the popular WWE brand, span with new GMs, more match types, more drama, more championships, talent scouts, superstar trading between brands, superstar contract management, and the new superstar journey, which allows superstars to earn XP, train, and level up to gain new benefits after participating in matches. We have My Faction now, the team building mode in which players collect, manage, and to create with a new direct purchase card market and updated multiplayer experience. Players can now complete and ranked online quick play with unique rewards and seasonal leaderboards, challenge themselves with weekly towers, a new vamped faction mode 2.0 featuring more new featured packs. Yeah, that's kind of the same from like last year. And then we have My Rise and WWE 2K unique career mode experience, two new storylines, Undisputed Men's and Unleashed Women's, put players in control of custom created superstars looking to make a name for themselves and cement their legacies in WWE history, featuring Roman Reigns, Cody Rhodes, Mick Foley, and other performing span unlocks, get My Rise characters and unlocks carry over in other game modes. Okay. We have Universe, the ultimate WWE Universe sandbox that puts players in charge of superstar rosters. Yeah, we know that. Now feature expanded rivalry actions, including run-ins, Money in the Bank catch-ins, scenarios, brawls, and as well new cutscenes, special guest referee support, double title matches, and a loser leaves town stipulation. We have Creator Suite, the crown jewel of the WWE franchise, the best in class, most detailed and robust creation suite, returns with all new support for Create a Referee, which kind of makes sense because we have like special guest referee, and Create a Sign. I like Create a Sign because like it's pretty good. Like, it's not like a big detail, but like it's a big enough one. Alongside with new custom animation for WWE. Yep, we all know that. And that, I'm pretty sure that's it. For now, for today. So that will be it for this video. I don't know when, like, probably the Royal Rumble, because there's going to be an event. I'm going to be honest, like, next year, expect a new match type if they have another event next year, so, like, yeah. But this is going to be it for this video. I will see you guys whenever they reveal something more about WWE 2K24.